All right, guys, we're coming right back at you with another pack rip. Well, rather a box rip on this one. Tonight we're gonna do a 1989 Fleer, and we're gonna see if we can find some of these errors that are in the 89 Fleer set. Mainly looking for the Ripken error or the corrected error variations, and among a few other rookies and things like that. So, without further ado, let's get into it. I'm sure I'm going to make a mess here with all these wrappers, but let's do it. Hopefully we can find something. We got two boxes of opportunities to find something good here. Go ahead and get all these out of this box. More accessible. All right, let's get these bad boys ripped open. Logo, stickers, and trading cards. 15 cards and one sticker per pack. Let's get to it. 36 packs of old wax goodness to go through. There's the sticker cards. There's one in every pack, so we're going to get a bunch of those. A Johnny Ray, Eric Plunk, we got a checklist. Edgar Martinez, Tony Pena. All right, nothing much in that pack. Let's move on. So how's everyone doing this fine evening? Doing pretty good myself, ripping open some wax. One of my favorite pastimes during this stay-at-home situation. Got a prospect card. Charlie Huff, Floyd Bannister, Rafael Santana, Cecil Fielder. Yeah, there's a Randy Johnson error in this set here that has Winston over his shoulder in the background. That's a print error. And of course the 89 Fleer has the King Griffey rookie in it. Maybe we'll run across some of those. We've got a Tom Glavine. Triple A's with Jose Canseco, Terry Steinbach, Mark McGuire. I don't think I've ever seen that card before. Keith Hernandez. Leo Franco, Barry Larkin, Donnell Nixon, Mike Socia, Dickie Thon, Ken Phillips, Steve Petrosian, Daryl Strawberry and Will. Will Clark. Mike Stanley, Tim Raines. Prospects card. I have definitely got me get me some better lighting for this, as I'm casting shadows and getting glare at the same time. Fred McGriff, Todd Burns, Doug Drabeck, Dan Gladden, and a All-Star team card, Will Clark. 3 of 12. I guess that'd be a subset card. So I guess got some damage there on the corner. There's definitely got some shade issues on it. Old Hershiser, Mickey Tettleton. Ozzy Virgil, Gerald Perry and the Big Cat, Ryan Sandberg, John Crook, all right, moving on. Just more of this wax ripped. Got quite a few more packs to go and another box. Otis Nixon, Fernando Valenzuela, one of my favorite players back in my younger days. Good, great pitcher. Dave Stewart, Sandy Alomar. Bruce Benedict, Andy Van Slyke, it's a good looking card, Kent Herbeck, another All-Star card, All-Star team card, 6 of 12, Mike Greenwell. Jeff Blauzer, Glenn Wilson, Bill McGuire. It's like Billy Ripken might be a little tough to find here. I know he's in here. Should be. Got two boxes of chances to find him. Got Brady Anderson. Sandy and Robbie Alomar. Superstar Specials. That's a pretty cool card. Lenny Dykstra. There's Barry Bonds. Pretty good looking card. I'm gonna have to sleeve that bad boy up later. Vince Coleman. Rick Brushel. All right, moving on. Craig Reynolds, Lloyd Mosby, Terry Steinbach. Not a whole lot to write home in these packs. Or at least in these couple stacks. Maybe the next two stacks I'll have some luck. Jeff Treadway, former Brave. Spike Owen, Greg Maddux, another former Brave. This pile of wax cards is definitely building up here on my desk. So, if any of you guys see any of this stuff you want, please send me a message. Let me know, and I will definitely get it out to you. Dennis Eckersley, Dave Winfield, Gerald Perry, Tom Browning, Daryl Strawberry, good looking card, and a Cal Ripken. Not exactly the one we're looking for, but hey, we'll take it. I just got some printing spots there on them. Bill Buckner. Jose Bautista, Greg Jeffries, Joe Carter, not much in that stack, or in that pack, rather. Keep right on trucking. Get these stickers out of the way. I'm definitely going to have to go back through the checklist of all the errors and the corrected errors and things that are in this set. I'm not 100% familiar with all of them, except for the Randy Johnson and the Billy Ripken. There's a Bobby Bonilla. All right. Oh, my music's not too loud in the background. I just use it to kill the silence. It definitely helps out with my thought process, I guess. Helps me pay a little more attention. Tony Fernandez, Marvin Freeman, another former Brave, Burt Bly living again, Dennis Eckersley. I think we already pulled that one. Terry Blocker. Ozzie Ginn. All right, let's move on to the next piles. Another all-star card. Or all-star team card. Julio Franco. Jose Alvarez. Might mess around and get all the all-star team set. Like they're coming in pretty regular on this box here. Usually it's one or two per box. Gary Sheffield, I believe this is his rookie. Yeah, Gary Sheffield rookie. It's a nice one. Have to get that one sleeved up. Looks pretty nice. All the corners look sharp. Don't believe I see any printing bubbles or anything. Rick Honeycutt. Mike Flanagan. Barry Jones, Jim Rice, designated hitter. Rafael Palmeiro. Not a whole bunch there. Keep on rolling. Hopefully we'll get something good here shortly. If not, I'm going to run a back-to-back video and open up this other box. Dave Parker, Jack Clark, Tommy John. Famous for the Tommy John surgery. Had a lot of years. Ruben Sierra, Dale Murphy, Mark Davis, Dwight Gooden, we're getting down to the wire. We are running out of chances to find this error card here. Sure hope we can find it for you guys on for the video. Andre Dawson, Alan Trammell, Roberto Alomar, prospects. I don't believe I've ever heard of those. Hubby Brooks, Brett Saberhagen, Dennis Cook, prospects. Come on, Billy Ripken, show up. Or Griffey or Randy Johnson, either one. I'll be happy with either. Vance Law, Darren Jackson, Jack Morris. George Brett. It's a good looking card. It's got a little printing spot right there at his belt. Craig Biggio. Pretty good card. Rookie. All right, moving on. This is Don Mattingly. Good looking card. I don't believe I see any printing spots or. Good looking card. I'm going to put a sleeve on that one. Mike Smith. Zane Smith. Like they want to be elusive tonight. We are definitely running out of options or chances here. Got a Gary Carter on back there. Billy Hatcher. You got the Billy part right. Need the Ripken part. Ron Gant. Clark and Palmeiro. Gary Carter. With the gigantic five head. I guess all those years of wearing a batting helmet and catcher's mask and baseball cap to do a little damage to your hairline, I would imagine. Jose Lean, Kirby Puckett. That one's got a little bit of a print issue, or color issue, should I say, from the left to right. And another all-star card, Frank Viola, 12 of 12. Bill Swift, Dwight Evans, Carlton Fisk, Jerry Reed. Wax pile is getting high. Kevin Brown, prospects. All right, we got seven packs to go. Including this one. Chances are running out. If we don't find it in this box, I'm gonna stop this video, upload it, and then run back another video to open up the other box. Got an Ozzie Smith, Wade Boggs. It's a pretty good pack so far. Jose Canseco. It's a good card. Card looks pretty good. A little bit off center from left to right. It doesn't have any of the red paint dots or print dots. All right, moving on. Fredo Griffin, Kevin Seitzer, Pedro Guerrero, Joel Skinner. All right, we got a Randy Johnson. And it does not have the Winston in the background. So this is the corrected error. Center looks a little bit off. Doesn't have any of those little red printing dots on it anywhere that I can see. Not a bad looking card though. We'll take it. And Kurt McCaskill and George Bell round out that pack. All right, we got the Randy Johnson. Now we need the Billy Ripken and the Griffey. I don't know if the Griffey is in this or the update. I'm not sure. Dennis Martinez. John Candelaria. RJ Reynolds. Checklist and Bob Walt. He is definitely putting a lot of effort into that pitch. Alright. Four packs to go. Including this one. Looks like we may be striking out on this box. Nothing in that pack to write home about. I got a Jose Canseco. It's a pretty neat card. I don't think I've ever seen that one either. Have a little spot there, but pretty cool. 40 steals, 40 home runs. Nice. Take it. And we have found it. Right at the very last of the few packs, we have actually found the actual error card. That is awesome. Let's see. Let's take a closer look. Corners look okay. Centering is just a touch off. I don't see any of those red printing dots. But there you have it. We scored him on the last few packs. We'll put him right there just for, actually, since this one fell over, we'll set him right here. So we did find the error card. Bo Jackson. Chris Sabo in those fantastic sports glasses. Almost like construction safety glasses. Paul Molitor. Tell you what, if we don't find anything else, I'm just going to go ahead and get this video uploaded and run this next box back to see if we can find the any of the other ones of the Billy Ripken era versions. I think there's a black box, a black scribble, a few others. Alright, and this will be the last pack for this 89 Fleer box here. This makes 36 packs down. And we did find the Billy Ripken error card. Nice Nolan Ryan there. I like that a lot. Nolan Ryan was one of my favorite players. Just recently acquired his rookie card. Definitely been looking for that 68 tops. Jerry Kuzman, Nolan Ryan rookie. So that's the end of that, but all in all, it wasn't a bad box. It's actually pretty good right there at the end, that pulling the Ripken error card there kind of sealed the deal there for it, made it a great box. A few of the subset cards and a bunch of stars, a few rookies, and then the one that's the most sought after out of this set is the Billy Ripken error card. Plain as day. We'll take it. Alright guys, I'm going to get this video uploaded and if you don't mind, subscribe to the channel because I got more wax stuff coming. We're going to open up that other 89 Fleer wax box here soon and get some more content for you guys to watch while we're sitting at home twiddling our thumbs. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching, and we'll get back to you soon. Thanks.